In 2011, when DePaul Cristo Rey High School first opened its doors, a vision was set in motion. 88 students and 5 faculty members graced the halls of an old Lutheran church that sat on the corner of Clifton Hills Avenue. Small in number, but mighty in drive and purpose, the Bruin community was formed. Academic programs were developed, work-study came to involve many local companies, and donors and sponsors, both near and far, invested in the promise of tomorrow. Our kids made a home within the walls of DePaul, and our faculty found their purpose as God invited them into something deeper. Indeed, love showed itself strong, reminding us all that God's favor marked this community in more ways than one. Today, DePaul Cristo Rey continues to transform under God's favor with a year of new. In early September, we excitedly unveiled our new Sisters of Charity academic building that boasts 19 college seminar-style classrooms, top-notch science laboratories, and additional executive offices and conference rooms. Indeed, it is impressive. We also hired a new school president and began evaluating our needs for new programs, work-study opportunities, and collegiate experiences. We placed pause on some things, opened the doors to others, and emphasized the need for missional advancement, curiosity, and a potential reordering for the future. And if that wasn't enough, we continue to battle the unpredictability of an international pandemic that halted much of the world, forcing each of us to examine not only our professional work, but also our personal lives. However, in the midst of all this change, this Bruin community continues to do what it does best, successfully adapt. The impact of newness has reshaped our landscape in both seen and unforeseen ways. In March of 2020, and under state mandate, we, like many other local schools, began a distance learning program. Unfortunate in nature, the remote learning plan primarily kept our community safe and also allowed us to develop new approaches towards instruction and business. It was an arduous task that challenged our community to expand its roots and branches in both purpose and missional commitment. And just this week, on February 1st, our students returned to in-person learning. All of us couldn't be happier to see and teach them on campus. And yet, with all the success, came challenges too. In early December, we unexpectedly lost Serena Foster, a member of the class of 2020. During that time, we experienced God's love for our school as students, faculty, alumni, donors, partners, and board members rallied around a grieving family. Grace delivered a balm of peace and hope that only God can provide in times like those. And at DePaul, we leaned on one another while standing on our faith. Another difficulty marking our journey this year involves our corporate work-study program. Early last month, we were forced to make the tough decision to suspend this year's program as many of our new and longtime partners lost their capacity to host student workers in an ever-growing remote workplace. The impact of this decision will be felt tremendously by the DePaul community in both good and challenging ways. Without work study, our students will experience the blessing of an intense 5-day school week in March, giving them extra time in the classroom for both academic and experiential instruction. Current predictions estimate that this decision will produce learning gains for many of our students as they reacclimate themselves to more personal instruction and collaborative classroom engagement. From a financial standpoint, the suspension of work study places a notable burden on our budget, as corporate partnerships fund a large portion of our academic experience. Today, we stand in prayer, eager to receive a forgivable PPP loan, coupled with continued support from faithful corporate partners and generous donors. These champions have historically made DePaul possible for so many, changing the life trajectory of not only our students, but also our faculty and the greater Cincinnati community. Indeed, much has happened, yet I continue to have great hope for tomorrow. The next school year holds much promise for us. In August, we will celebrate our 10-year anniversary and seek to expose more of Cincinnati and the surrounding areas to the DePaul mission. Institutionally, we will begin developing a strategic plan to establish our vision, values, and trajectory for the next 3 to 5 years. We look to create and execute a collaborative plan that involves feedback from all constituent groups and longtime supporters. Our plan will be as inclusive as possible with a holistic focus on the impact diversity, equity, and inclusion has on our community, both great and small. Academically, we will continue to explore ways to elevate the robust nature of our curricular options and instructional framework while developing a scope and sequence for both soft and hard student skills. Opportunities to more seamlessly integrate our work will be seized as collaboration is set to grow. We will dismantle the boundaries and limits of our creativity. Our academic leadership team will grow in size and form and be charged with the mission to academically advance our community on multiple levels. It is an exciting time to be part of our school. In addition, our corporate work study program will be refined through the implementation of a more integrated academic and workforce development curriculum. There is potential in having an entrepreneurial accelerator program, robust Microsoft certification trainings, and a top-notch financial literacy course from Dave Ramsey Solutions. With a potential remote work study option, our corporate work study program could launch into untapped local markets in order to engage others in the transformative work of this community. We will continue to ask others to invest in our economy and workforce by investing in our students. As you can see, there are many great things on the horizon for us. More change, more growth, more favor. And while a new adventure awaits us in the coming years, we must never forget the grounding work of our infancy. The DePaul Cristo Rey mission sets the tone, orders our steps, and gives us purpose to proceed each day. It puts the task before us rather simply. We meet students where they are. We help them become graduates who flourish, and we transform them into men and women of integrity, faith, tenacity, and purpose. In short, we change the world. Friends, the essence of DePaul has not changed in the 10 years it's been around, and it won't in the years to come, no matter the challenges we will face or the successes we will have. Please continue to join us on this next leg of the journey. And while I can't promise that it won't feel like a roller coaster at times, I will assure you that it will be further transformative, exciting, and of course, marked by the continued favor of God. Here's to a new start. Let the journey unfold.